So guys, today in this video we are talking about how to export videos in Filmora mobile. So first you have to go my YouTube channel, now search Filmora Hindi. You can see my YouTube channel now. Just subscribe my YouTube channel and turn the notification on. Now you have to go to Filmora mobile app. You can see the interface. You have to keep the new project. Import this. You can import the video on your timeline. See my video are on timeline. Now you can just edit your video all. And then you have to check top right at the export button. Now just click the export button. You can see setting pro context used. You have to go to setting, then you have to go to resolution HD frame per second, remove watermark, smart HDR, resolution HD 720p, 1080p, 2K, 4K. If you have a premium version of your Filmora mobile, then you have to access 1080p and 2K, 4K. If you have a normal version without premium version, you have to use only 720p. You can use FPS on 24, 25, 30, 50, 60. You can use anything of that. Remove watermark. If you have Filmora premium, then you can use Filmora remove watermark feature. You can use my video doesn't have any watermark. If I can remove this, if I can turn off, you can see my video have watermark partnership Filmora. Because I don't have a premium version of this Filmora, I will turn off this watermark. I will turn off this feature. Smart HDR, you can enable it. If you can enable, you can automatically with the AI HDR feature. If you access full features of your Filmora, you can just click the 3 days free trial. You can use your Filmora full access within 3 days. See, continue exporting without Pro Tools. Just click and wait. Your video will be exported in your gallery. So this is a video. I hope you like my video. Share, subscribe and like my Filmora Hindi YouTube channel. I will see you in the next video. So tata, goodbye.